It is October 22nd, 2022, and things are swollen today.